Ready.
Good morning to the school day teachers and all my dear friends. Myself, Devaishnavi, I'm from 8th standard. I'm from B1 branch of Sangeet Nagar, Gauss High School. Today we are all gathered here for elocution competition. In this elocution competition, I have chosen about topic any biography of an eminent personality. In this biography, I have chosen about Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Atal Bihari Vajpayee was a great person and great politician and a great poet. He was born on 25th December 1924. In Gwalior. His father name is Krishna Bihari Vajpayee and his mother name is Krishna Devi. His father Krishna Bihari Vajpayee was a great teacher and in school town. Atal Bihari did his school days in the Saraswati Shishu Mandir at Gwalior and he was admitted to AVM Anglo Vernacular Middle School in 1934 when his father joined as the headmaster of the school. Atal Bihari Vajpayee told about his the life changing moment at the public rally on the election trail. Atal Bihari said that I have learned one lesson that changed my life. Atal Bihari is a one member of parliament in India and he became Rajya Sabha the upper house twice times and Lok Sabha the lower house 10 times. Atal Bihari Vajpayee his party name is Bharat Janaka Sangh and it became as Bharat Janata Party and the government carried out the program to the nuclear test in the 1998. Do you know how many times Atal Bihari Vajpayee became Prime Minister of India? Yes, Atal Bihari became Prime Minister of the Republic of India at 19th March 1998 and 16th May 1996 and 22 May 2004. Do you know how many times Atal Bihari won the awards? Yes, he won 7 awards in his life. First, Bharat Ratna, Padma Vibhushan, Govind Vallabhbhai Patel, Literature Award, Outstanding Parliamentary Award, and Parliamentary Award, etc. He won so many awards in his life. Death of Atal Bihari Vajpayee. It was so sad moment of the year. He was a great person and he was a great Prime Minister of India and President of India. One day he was very serious and he was joined to hospital and levels June 2019 he was admitted to hospital. He was suffering with the kidney infection on 5 p.m. at AIIMS Hospital 16th August 2018. At the age of 93, Atal Bihari died. So please respect for Atal Bihari Vajpayee. Do you know Atal Bihari Vajpayee? He was a great person. He wrote some books, poets, and etc. Now we will see some poets.